you can customize how course messages are used at your institution. Let's take a look. On the Administrator panel, in the Tools and Utilities section, select Course Messages to access the options. These options apply to all Ultra and Original courses and organizations. You can disallow students from creating or replying to course messages. You can also allow users to add file attachments to messages and create personal folders to store messages in. You might disable the options for file attachments and personal folders to help save disk space and not allow users to use course messages to store content. Each institution has different communication preferences and policies. Some institutions may want to limit how students communicate with others in their courses. If you select the Course Messages are read-only for students option, students can only read the messages other roles send, such as instructors and teaching assistants. Students won't be able to send, forward, or reply to course messages. Only the student role has these restrictions. Instructors can't turn this option on and off in their individual courses. When course messages are read-only for students, instructors are alerted when they create a message. In an Ultra course, the Allow Replies to This Message checkbox applies to the roles in the course allowed to reply to and create messages, such as other instructors and teaching assistants. In the Ultra experience, when in the read-only state, the plus sign to add a message is removed from a student's Global Messages page and the Ultra Course Messages page. When students view an individual Ultra Course message in the read-only state, they see a message in the reply box that states, "Replying is disabled for this message." When students view their original course messages in the read-only state, the Create message, Reply, and Forward options have been removed.